Go find this man, Cassidy, and bring him in. You understand?
Two violent men. One of them looking for justice, the other, revenge.
It was Bates, wasn't it? Doc, we're on Keija.
No, no. All right, I'll talk.
Hey, wait a minute.
Get out of my way.
That's Mortimer, one of the three men who framed me. I need him alive.
Get out of my way before I shoot you.
Two violent men struggling in a vicious web of hate where the only law was attack and kill.
Frightened for me?
Well, they might have shot you, you know.
There's only one trouble. You've seen the men here. They're too frightened to fight. They're all cowards.
Well, ma'am, you can be sure I'll do what I can.
But the outlaw's answer to this challenge is immediate, cruel, and ruthless.
You get me out of here, I'll tell you who really killed Sheldon, who forced me to testify against you.
Some people, the longer they sit, the more talkative they become.
Two violent men. Two violent men standing alone against the thundering hooves of terror and death. A story of desperate courage in the face of overwhelming odds in the badlands of the early West, where the cry of justice is drowned in the roar of six guns, and each man's destiny is ruled by the forces of vengeance or death.